Alrighty. On to his debut album. My thoughts on J. Cole's first album, Cole World, The Sideline Story. What's up, ladies and gents in Cyberland? Coming back to another album review, and this time we're moving on to J. Cole. So his first album. Cole World, The Sideline Story. So, when I first heard J. Cole, I did not care for it. And the main reason why is because I came from the 80s, and there was a song by Paula Abdul, and you're thinking, Paula Abdul, I'm like, yeah. She had this song that I wasn't, it was a straight up Now Tell Me, and I was never a fan of it anyway. But then I heard this song that he did with it, and I was like, I just found it really annoying. Just didn't like it. And at the time, I didn't hear anything that I did hear from him that got my attention that would make me want to even entertain listening to him. And I'll be quite blunt, it wasn't until I heard songs from Born Sinner and 2014 Forest Hills Drive that I decided to go back and listen to Cole World. I felt like this album was really just about relationships, and for me, that's not a song here or two. It's cool, but for me, it took a, like when I listened to the later stuff, it didn't take me as long to get into it because the term, the themes of it. But this album just felt like, you know, and I think that was the point because you look at the album cover, and it's really about somebody that's either in high school or getting out of high school and trying to find their way in the world, and then they're dealing with different women, and then, you know, so for me, you know, because I didn't deal with anybody in high school, really. I didn't deal with anybody in college either. So for me, I couldn't really relate. And it wasn't until being a parent and being married and having, you know, being a father and being a husband that now I can relate to, I dodged a fucking bullet because people actually went through this type of shit that's on this album. It's not gang banging and guns and murder and mayhem. It's just real problems that people will face dealing with the opposite sex. Whether that's cycling through different women or different men, saying that you love the other person, but you don't feel you really do. You're just saying it to say it. And then, of course, let's not forget coming up on babies and you're not ready to be a parent, whether you're not ready to be a mother or you're not ready to be a father, and the issues that those people have with each other. And then let's not forget trying to find a way to make it in the world with, you know, economically. So there was a lot of those themes in here, and I think because I'm older, I can appreciate that because, you know, when I was in high school, these things that Cole mentioned on the album, I didn't go through any of that shit. I was like, I was trying to keep my grades up and hang out with friends if I could and play my games and do stuff on my computer. And just listen to rock music and some hip hop, but mostly just zone out and just listen to music, because it would just take me to, you know, I just love guitars. So this didn't get my attention when I first heard it because I'm not in that headspace. I'm like far removed from anything that this album talks about. Now I just can reflect and look at the things that it's good to hear these things. because you get a perspective of what a lot of people go through, and then what some people still go through, you know, due to their upbringing, their background, and just the choices, and maybe not having the best role model, or not having a father figure in the household, or just having those things and just choosing not to make the best choices, or not looking at the consequences of their choices. There, outside of that one song, I can tolerate it now. If you had asked me maybe 6-7 years ago, I'd have been like, I still hate that song. Now I can tolerate it for what it is, but it's not, it wouldn't even be my top 10 out of the album. And one thing I noticed too is the way the album to me sounds is like the first probably 10, 11 tracks are relationships, and then all of a sudden it just takes a swan dive and just goes into a dark realm of frustration, anger, depression with the later tracks, as more so than the first 10 to 11. That's one thing I got from it. I was like, when I would work out and listen to this, and I'd be like, okay, you know, and I'd be like, wait a minute. And it was like, it would just, the theme would just get dark real quick. It would just, just transition to a darker theme towards the end of the album. And I don't know if that was just kind of like setting you up for Born Sinner or not. It just, it gave that vibe. So, the rating for the album is 8 out of 10 yes sirs. And my top 5 tracks are Lost Ones, Never Told, God's Gift, Lights Please, I think that's Lights Please, yeah, and Nothing Lasts Forever. I think the central theme of this song would probably be Lost Ones, because that really encompasses, to me, the whole album, where you're with this guy or girl, you're with this guy or woman, and everything, you're like, as somebody told me, you're on vacation, and then shit gets real quick, and vacation's over, and now you have to start making some serious choices here, you know, because baby's on the way. Are you gonna keep it? Are you gonna get rid of it? And then how do both people feel about it? You know, and that, I think that song spoke to me so much because I've seen that. I've seen situations like that, or I've heard situations like that, where you're in love when the baby's being made, and now that the baby's on its way, it turns into, I'm not ready. Well, you weren't saying you weren't ready when you were getting down, and now I'm mad at you because you don't want the baby with me. So the emotions and the logic, it's like emotions clashing with logic. Logically, neither one of us is ready to raise a kid. We're not even really taking care of ourselves. The emotion is, you just don't want to have a baby with me, but if it was somebody else, it might be different. Or, how could you say that? You know, this is a child. This is a life here. You know, it. Those type of things. So, I think that song really struck a chord with me the most. Not because I've technically been in that situation. It's just, I can relate to, you know, what it would be like if I was, you know, if my wife was pregnant and we had that talk where are we going to keep the baby, or are we going to get an abortion? So I would say, if you can, not that you can be in that mindset, it's just I think this album speaks to people who are been in a lot of relationships or been with a lot of different people. I don't want to say they're slanging their shit all over town, men or women. I would just say you've been with a couple people romantically, whether that's been a relationship or sexually. I think this album speaks to those people a lot more than it would somebody like me who never was involved in that type of behavior, or that, not behavior, just was never involved in that type of environment. So, yeah, so that's that. Cue the music.
With you. Now I ain't trying to pick a fight with you, I'm trying to talk. Now I ain't trying to spend a night with you, I'm kind of lost. See, I've been giving this some thought lately, and frankly I'm feeling like we ain't ready in this. Hold up now, let me finish. Think about it, baby, me and you, we still kids ourselves. How we gonna raise a kid by herself, handle biz by herself? A nigga barely over 20, where the hell we gonna live? Where am I gonna get that money? I refuse to bring my boy and my girl in this world when I ain't got shit to give them. And I'm not with the niggas who be knocking girls up and skate out. So girl, you gotta think about how the options way out. What's the way out? And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. I cry sometimes about it. And girl, I know it hurt, but if this world was perfect, then we can make it work, but I doubt it. And I ain't too proud to tell you that I cry sometimes. I cry sometimes about it. And girl, I know it hurt, but if this world was perfect, then we can make it work.